At the very outset, I would like to welcome the dealers present here today, many of whom have traveled from far and wide to be amongst us. A warm welcome to the City of Joy, to our esteemed speakers, who will today share their rich experience and knowledge with us, our distinguished participants in the panel discussion, the respected FADA council members and office bearers, and our valued sponsors, without whose support this event would never have been possible. We have come a long way since the Motor Industries Association was formed in Kolkata way back in 1960. It was formed to represent the interests of the automobile dealers. When, eventually, the need was felt for a pan-India body to represent the needs of a trade that provides direct and indirect employment to lakhs, many times more than that provided by the manufacturers, MIA stepped forward as one of the founding members of FADA. Our trade is also one of the largest contributors to the exchequer in terms of taxes. We are proud to state that today, FADA represents 15,000 dealers, accounting for more than 90% market share pan-India. The automobile trade is subject to many rules and regulations and needs to comply with multiple statutes, and especially the Central Motor Vehicles Act and the state motor vehicle rules. As such, dealers work closely with the Ministry of Transport to comply with the complex rules that govern, that are required to regulate and govern this very critical sector towards our nation building. However, this also provides an opportunity for innovation through collaboration. For example, the Katidhara program of the West Bengal government owes its success to the joint collaboration between the Transport Ministry and the dealer fraternity, wherein an initiative of the ministry to reach out to unemployed youth was facilitated by the dealer fraternity. In fact, the Katidhara program later went on to be awarded the prestigious Scotch Gold Award. However, given the inherent complications of our trade, some issues are bound to arise during the interface with the government. As such, an ease of business group was constituted by the respected principal secretary, Transport Department, to engage with the dealer community and to hear out our concerns. We at FADA have been using this forum to voice out our concerns from time to time. As some of you may be aware, the two-wheeler community is currently in crisis for the past 45 days after an advisory was issued mandating profile check of customers at RTA and driving licenses for registration as a measure to address the rising number of two-wheeler accidents involving minors. The intent is indeed noble, and the dealer fraternity is committed to the safe drive, safe life philosophy espoused by the state government. However, this measure is unprecedented, and we were caught unaware and unprepared for this alarming situation, which has caused great suffering to genuine customers as well as dealers. We have thus been engaging with the Transport Ministry to address our concerns so that their noble intentions and ease of business philosophy can coexist. However, again, this situation is also a calling to us to get our houses in order. I earnestly call upon the dealer fraternity to come forward and make road safety education a priority and responsibility, and engage further with the manufacturers and the Transport Ministry to drive this noble cause to create another success story like Katidhara. It is only through such positive initiatives that we can convince the Transport Ministry that we indeed intend to work with the government and not against them to achieve common goals without the need for any business disruption. The last big event in East was held in 2007 under the aegis of a former president of FADA, Mr. Vinod Agarwal. Since then, we have come a long way, and we would like to continue to build momentum towards being a stronger voice that will be heard. Today, we have an exciting lineup of speakers speaking on a wide range of topics relevant to our business. I assure you that your time today here will be very well invested, and you will gain through the rich learning experiences, rich learning sessions, as well as the numerous networking opportunities that present themselves. Thank you for your patience.